My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any Marine. But they lack our purpose, our conscience, and our mercy. 40th Marine Expeditionary Unit, this fight is not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together and live to fight another day. Colonel Ship, signing off.
Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Board the station, find Honecker, and extract him. Staff Sergeant Herrera might want to talk to Herrera before...
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, what you're up, you listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. Did the pendejos at the recruit depot give you any briefing? Or they just remember the old Conestoga attack transports from the 70s? Well, we're about three times the size. More? Hell no. I'll be in the platoon tac ops center running shit by when things have really gone to shit. I'll be in a foxhole brushing dirt off a laptop with one hand and shooting with the other. Point is, I run ranged sensors and tech support for you. For anything I can't handle, I call Esther.
Thank you. We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plant. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. Got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. He should be right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Welded shut. Sloppy work.
I'll cut this.
Guess Honecker went this way. Track down Honecker. Searching
grabbing
this whole
ammo.
Barge would take too long. Hold that thought. Incoming! Honecker, probably. Release the locks. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station locks. There's a data line just starboard of your position. Xenos,
Grabbing ammo. Listen.
Reviews the data, you can get the power up. Dynamo room's just ahead.
Prowler. Rearming.
Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it.
Sentry deployed.
Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound. Aid kit's here.
Break out the heavy shit, this is gonna get spicy.
have completed my analysis. 2 weeks ago, the mainframe on Deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Hear that?
Marines, head to the portal. The freight elevator goes all the way up the main tower. On your toes, fire team. There, in the ducts.
Rearming.
We're gonna have to ID by his blood or by his teeth. I got a pool running. Somebody actually paid for safety rails. Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. On. Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show.
I'll get those bastards.
Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button. All my boards just lit up. Brace for it, Marines.
Grabbing it.
At least that's what my betting pool thinks.
Honecker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.
All right. Here's a speech. Pay attention. Based on the missions you complete, you can requisition new weapons. You're in the field. I also got a special invent. So long as your rep's good, I think we can come to an arrangement.
I'm Ibrahim Savani, Colonial Marines Intelligence, Surveillance, and its owner seeks some company. We compile information on threats to the United Americas and provide it to the... That was a joke. We joke sometimes. Unclear. I'm following up with Central. Have you read Dr. Grant's book on xenobiology? Katanga has over 80 years of history. But the interesting bit is... Unclear. The ICC log...